Welcome to Acton Boxborough Colonials Hockey. This is Dave Lozier. I'm here with Tom Grady, color man. Tom, say hello to the viewers.
Hello, crowd. It should be a great matchup tonight. Central Catholic, really strong. Freshman Jake Wise is a standout for them, so we'll look for him.
All right.
Number 87.
AB trying to dump it in. Yanni Pappas putting some pressure on number 6, Sean Hawley, assistant captain for Central. Maddie McCroby on the wall, keeping it in. Central looks, shoots it out of play. So we got Maddie McCroby, Julian Stewart, Yanni Pappas up front for AB's first line tonight. Kyle Lang and Cam Hare on the point. Jake Wise, you mentioned, is not out with the first group. It looks like all seniors for Central.
Yes.
Julian on the draw. Central pulling it back into the zone, wrapping it around to the wing. Up to Staley. Kyle intercepts, dumps it in.
Get it deep.
We got Yanni putting pressure on the D, playing the body. Maddie on the puck, putting it deep to Yanni. Julian out front.
Walk it out.
Nice try by Yanni. Good job. Christian Thompson on the board. Up to Staley. Kyle making a play in the neutral zone.
We're caught here.
Offsides. Oh. That's an offsides right there. Maybe he'll get a change. Central changes up now. And we got Central coming out with Jake Wise, 87.
Ricky
Liam Goulet at the point. Liam trying to dump it in to Chris. Chris dumps it in. Ricky putting some pressure on.
They're off.
The second line, Chris Lozier centering Liam Goulet and Ricky Yang. Looked like a little confusion, Tom, as to who was going to play right wing on that line.
Yeah, they were
and
not.
It's funny because they're both righties.
They
Liam
weren't ready
and,
there.
Ricky. So Chris, the face-off to Liam. Liam putting it in. Chris putting some pressure on. 16, Sheehan back to make a play.
Wise go to taken the puck out, here.
And that's going to be an ice.
Looks like AB wants to get it deep and keep them on their heels.
And that, you know what? That's not a bad strategy. In a choppy game in the first period to start is not bad for AB.
Yep, get it deep, get pucks to the net, and use your forecheck.
So Chris will take the faceoff against Wunderkind, Jake Wise. Chris on the wall. Cleared the zone, CJ. Coming back, Liam Goulet.
2-1 here.
We got Tommy and CJ back on D. Chris behind the net, clearing it out to Ricky on the right wing.
Ricky, you gotta own that.
To CJ, off CJ, Chris on the wall, getting it out of the zone, cleared the zone. Back to Central, putting it up, nice play by CJ. Tommy controls the puck, and Central will go for a change. Liam can't get a handle on it. AB changes two of their forwards. Liam, shoot the puck, Liam. Almost, buddy. Almost. Nice play by Faubert, filling in the lane. We got Zaremba out now. Liam keeping it in, and Liam will go for a change. With Dan Barrier coming out. Got to put a body on that guy. Over to
Caggiano.
Anthony putting it up the wall. Now we got
a 3-2 here. Get it to
Alex,
the net.
Taking a shot. Colin Grady from the point. Just tipped out of play. That's a nice play by Colin, filling in that lane.
Trying to get pucks to the net. Central got a good stick on it.
Yeah, a lot of times a newer defenseman at this level will lay back. But Colin went right in there and filled in that lane. He made a nice play. We got Faro coming in off the side. Maddie going to make a save. Colin kept him to the outside, forced him to take a bad angle shot. Central coming back with their first line now. With Poulin and Boudreau on D. Nice play by Kyle. Faubert able to clear the zone. Kyle over to Cam. Up to Dan Barrier. Regrouping over to Kyle. Up to Faubert. And they're going to wave that off. He could have made a play on that. AB putting pressure. AB coming back in the zone. Kyle stepping up at the blue line, keeping him to the outside. Nice play by Dan.
Oh, you got to get that out.
Nice save by Maddie.
AB's got to be more careful with that puck in their zone.
Mike Isaramba tips it out. Nice pressure by Cam. And Central dumps it in, and they'll go for a change. Up to Dan Barrier.
Oh, you got to be more careful with that.
AB clears his zone into the penalty box. So we'll get a whistle. We got 11:29 here in the first period. So far, a failing out process, Tom.
Yeah, you know, and in our zone, we got to really control that puck. Central Catholic's very explosive. That transition can really hurt you.
Yeah. So we have Jake Wise out there with Gendron and Chad Thompson for Central Catholic. Put it back in the end zone. Yanni Pappas putting some pressure on deep. Up to Julian in right position. Tried to get it to the front of the net there. Wise brings it back in. We don't want to let him get ahead of steam.
No.
He moves
really
it up to the left wing. CJ keeping him to the outside. Right through. We got Yanni up the middle. Up, oh, move it. There we go. Galasso steps in and intercepts to Gendron. Nice play by CJ. And
way
AB
to step
clears
up
the
there,
zone.
CJ.
Yanni trying to get pressure on that puck. Maddie putting pressure. Maddie strong on the puck. Here comes Central back. And that's going to be an ice, we hope. Nope, it's
that
not going to make it. Oh, he's going to call that. AB might have caught a break there.
They did catch a break, Dave. I thought that puck died before the red line.
So Central changes up their line, and we got Chris Lozier out there with Liam Boulay and Ricky Yang. Puck to the corner, Ricky on it. Liam behind the net. Almost got to that puck. We got Colin Grady and Anthony Caggiano. Bartlett up the wing, Chris back checking. Nice save by Maddie. That's a nice save.
Good back check by Chris Lozier there, helping out his D.
Central controls the faceoff. Puck to the corner, Caggiano on it. Caggiano with the puck behind the net. Trying to kick it up to his stick. Up to Ricky. Ricky on the wall. Chris putting pressure on it out. Oh, and that might be an ice. I guess that's what's good for the goose, right?
Yeah.
On that one.
All gets even.
Yeah. Now AB's coming back with the Matty McCrobie, Julian Stewart, Yanni Pappas line. They're out against Central's senior line that started the game with Staley, Thompson, and I don't know who else. We'll get back to that though. Cam here back to retrieve. Around to Kyle. Kyle controlling the puck. Up the boards to Yanni. Yanni to Maddie. That's offsides. It looked like it was offsides. Julian over to Maddie. Maddie's going to get to that puck and dump it in. Maddie putting pressure on the Central D.
Can't let him wheel it out here.
Stepping up. That's a nice play by Julian. Kyle back on it. Kyle chips it out. Up to Julian. Julian on the wall. Puts it back in the corner. Nice play by Maddie. Maddie up to Cam. Cam skating it out of the zone.
He's got to get some wheels
behind
here.
And that could be an ice. Nope, they're going to wave that off. Kyle back to retrieve. All the way up to Julian. Julian to Mikey Zaremba with some speed through the neutral zone. Bringing it to the corner. Mikey taking it deep. Being helped right there by Dan Barrier. Zaremba still forechecking the play. Nice body check behind the net. Central defender falls down. Zaremba on the wall. Back to CJ. Oh. CJ just loses control.
Tough break there. Tough break there. Good play by Zaremba.
It was
though,
a nice play.
Point.
Barrier and Michael Zaremba on the forecheck. Put a little bit of pressure on there. And
that's what AB needs. Get it deep and bang him.
And CJ just lost the handle. So we got CJ and Tommy Peduto out there on D with the Zaremba line. Faubert, Zaremba, and Barrier. Wise touch pass. Over to Wise in the slot. Blocked out front. Alex Faubert on the wall. Oh, backed off. He's going to put it off the
nice
wall to
pass
Zaremba.
By Alex.
It's a great pass. We need numbers to the net now. Mikey using his body, gets control of the puck out front. Can't get the handle out front. To Alex down low, to Dan Berrier. Out to the point, to CJ. Nice shot on net, oh, just wide. Tommy Peduto keeps it in the corner. Dan Berrier, Chris Lozier putting pressure on.
We need a change here.
To CJ, CJ's gonna put it in deep. Chris putting some pressure on. We got a line change. Ricky Yang. We got Bartlett coming up, cutting in, puts it wide. Ricky Yang going for the puck on the wall. Chipped wide to Bartlett. Bartlett behind the net to nine. CJ putting pressure on, using his body.
Good physical play there by
that
CJ.
Was. Puck bouncing around. All right, you know what? A lot of chaos there, and that's all right to relieve some pressure.
Yep, got to regroup. Big ice surface here, Dave.
So we got
a lot of room behind the net.
Chris Lozier, Jake Benn, Ricky Yang. Looks like Jake's out there on the left wing for the shift. Bartlett, Taro, CeCe controls the faceoff. Block to the corner. Colin Grady working hard. Chris backing him up. Up to Jake. Got to get that puck out. And that's all right. That's all right. That's not good. I guess that's going to make it for an icing. Yeah. Is that Colin that chipped that out?
Colin chipped it out. Probably a little quick on that.
You know what? Against an explosive team, it's early in the game. I don't have a problem with that, Colin.
Coming back with first line here.
We got McCrobie, Julian Stewart, and Yanni Pappas. AB controls the draw. Caggiano around the wall to Yanni. Out front. Caggiano retrieves. He chips it up to Julian. Julian trying to see Yanni. Can't quite get there. Colin filling in. Up the middle. Natty's going to look out. We got Christian Thompson coming back. Natty making the save. AB changing up its D. They'll come out with Kyle Lang and Cam Hare.
On the defensive draw, they're switching the D, so they're on their forehand on the wall, which Caggiano just rimmed it around.
Right. Wise wins the faceoff. Back to Poole, and Poole puts it in deep. Wise on Cam Hare, gets control of the puck, pulls it out to the corner. Cam Hare putting a body on him.
That's the way you got to play that guy.
Right. So there's Cam Wise with the
Don't
puck.
Don't give him room.
Natty taking it out, around to Kyle. Kyle's got some room to skate. Puts it up to Julian. Julian lets it get out of the zone.
Here we go.
Here comes Yanni. Yanni's coming out. He's got Matty on the other side. Matty coming through the slot, picks up the puck. To Julian.
Nice play.
Over to Cam Hare. Puts it on net just wide. Blocked wide by the...
Nice pass by Julian
Shenna.
To Cam. We're caught here.
Here comes Wise. Wise coming through. Nice save by Matty.
You don't want to give that Wise that shot.
No.
Nice save by Matty.
It's a real nice save. So just for the viewers, that's Jake Wise. He's a freshman at Central Catholic, a true freshman. He's probably 15 years old, committed to Boston University, and he's maybe their most dangerous player. He's coming into the game with 6 goals and an assist in his first 3 games at the varsity level.
Yeah, he's carried them early. Let's see how AB does against him.
We got Thompson down low. Out front, Matty kicks it wide. Tommy in the corner, helped by Mikey Zaremba. Another
what
great save by Matty.
I tell you, that off wing, Dave, in the defensive zone has got to be cognizant of that third forward coming in.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And Coach Lavin will change up the line. Coming back with Chris Lozier, wins the faceoff. Matty kicks it out. Ricky Yang there to help. There's that off wing you were talking about, Tom. Who's down low and who's out front? Oh, AB caught a break there and the puck leaving the zone. Chris putting some pressure on Holly. Holly up the wing to Thompson. Thompson on the board trying to circles the net.
Looks like Coach Lavin's made a switch on the wing. Goulet off, Jake Benn out there.
For now. It won't be the first switch you see, Tom. He wants to keep everyone fresh here. Out wide to Staley. Staley overskates the puck. Ricky Yang on the puck. Back to Colin. Colin puts it up to Jake Benn. Over to Ricky. Ricky coming in off the angle. Oh! Nice shot by Ricky Yang.
That was AB's best chance here.
Yep, Caggiano back to retrieve. Chips it out to Chris. Chris up to Ricky. Ricky dumps it in. Jeez, that would have been nice. Yanni out. Julian trying to make a play in the neutral zone. Yanni just throws it out of play into the CC bench. And you know what? AB looks like they got a little energy even out of that play. They know they can get scoring chances.
They had a jump in their step. Ricky had a great shot, went short side, just off the post. 4 minutes left, got to finish strong here.
We got a center ice faceoff. We got McCrovey, Stewart, and Yanni Pappas out against Jake Wise, Jenrin, and Thompson. Chad Thompson.
Need forwards
Thompson
back here.
Down low. Across the front. Out to Yanni. To Maddie. Maddie's going to beat his man. He's going to get a chance. Oh, good work by Maddie. They might have called something there. I don't know. Looks like they were both going for a loose puck. Back to Kyle in the neutral zone. Off the wall. Nice play. Nice play by Maddie. Cam retrieving in the corner. He's got a little bit of time. He's going to put it back to Kyle.
Going to get low
Kyle
here.
Up to Julian. Julian's got Yanni on the far wing. He tried to get it to him. Here's Yanni. And Yanni's going to dump it in. AB's going to get a change. We got Jake Benn coming out with Ricky Yang and Chris. No goal! That's a great play by Kyle. That's a great play. That's not a goal. That's not a goal. It snuck through Matt's arm, hit his shirt, was on the line, and Kyle pulled it out. It was close there.
It was close.
Chris wins the faceoff. Back to Tommy. Tommy around. CJ on it.
Winger's going to win that battle on the wall.
We go. Over to Tommy. Tommy up to Jake. Jake to Chris. And they're going to leave the zone.
Way to get it out there, Chris.
Over to Faro. Faro loses control. Back in the zone. To CJ. CJ chips it out. To Ricky. Chris in the neutral zone with some speed. Oh, almost.
Transition here, central.
Ricky's coming back, and here's CJ's going to get to that puck. Down low to Tommy. Tommy putting it up the wall to Jake. Chris covering. Chris blocks the shot. To CJ. To Jake. Overskates the puck. Tries to get it out. To Chris. To Ricky in the neutral zone.
AB
Cameron O'Neill dumps
here.
It in. O'Neill puts it on net. Nice save by Maddie.
That was a great save.
2:32 left in the period.
AB
to Staley. He's going to go offsides here. Oh, no. AB brought it in, so we're going to wave it off. Maddie over to Anthony. Back to Maddie.
Don't get too cute here.
We got the top line for Central out here. Anthony retrieving. Maddie backing him up. Out front, nice save by Maddie. Thompson with the puck. Over to Staley, back to Thompson. Across, shot on net, just wide, hit the outside of the post. Julian clears the zone, he's got some speed.
No one with him.
Robbins back to Galasso. And he clears it up. He's gonna put it out front. Oh, jeez. What a beautiful play by CC.
Yeah,
they
that
just
was a great
get
play.
Control.
A little tic-tac-toe.
Chris loses the puck.
AB a little sloppy here.
Maddie, get that whistle. Nice play by Maddie. So, Tom, we got 1:33 left in the first period.
Well, you know, they've been competitive, AB. Got to finish strong here.
I mean, you have to say that Central has had the better chances. Maddie's come up big. Maddie LaForest come up big in net. Nice save.
Wow.
Did that go in? Oh, Matt, that looks like it went in.
You know, it looks like we weren't ready on the draw there,
no,
Dave.
No.
The change.
You know what happened? Jake Wise beat Chris on the faceoff. He went right around. Chris has to take that man off the faceoff. It's a tough time to give up a goal, Tom.
Yeah. You know, they played a good first period, but Got to button down the hatches here.
Gendron on the wall. Wise going to the net.
Body.
Oh, wide. There it is. It's not going to get out. Dumps it in deep. Kyle behind the net. Kyle putting it behind the cam. Cam up to Jake.
Good breakout there.
That's a real good, real clean breakout. And they're going to go for a change. Ricky putting some pressure on. Ricky going to the puck. Cam here taking it. Colbert on the pressure to Zaremba, keeps it in. Mike Zaremba keeps it in. Tries to make a play to Colbert, gets broken up. Gendron coming in. Gendron puts it on net, rebound. Maybe he's able to clear it out. Here comes Dan Berrier, moving it up, trying to get it to Zaremba.
Got to get that puck deep there, Dave.
To Tommy. Central controls the puck. Tafaro on the wall. Dan Berrier there to help. Zaremba there. Dan gets the puck out.
Good battle by Berrier.
Strong play by Dan. Mike Zaremba putting a little pressure on with Alex Colbert helping out. He's going to tip it in the zone. CJ back to retrieve. Puts it around. And that's, he's looking for Dan Berrier on the wall. Dan's able to get it out. We got 3 seconds left in the period.
Just eat it. Just eat it.
And there we go.
Tough last 2 minutes of the period.
Yeah,
there.
You know what? AB held their own. It was a little disjointed in the first period, but you know, it was a tough time to give up a goal. And you just see how dangerous that kid Jake Wise is. He's a freshman. He's a good player, and that line made him pay.
Yeah, no, they don't miss. So AB regroups here in between periods and should come out strong in the second.
And we'll be back for the second period action. Back here with second period action after the first 15 minutes from the ice center in Salem. Central Catholic 1, AB nothing. I'd say, Tom, Central Catholic clearly carrying the play, probably had 10 or so shots on Matt LaForest. Matt came up big a number of times, had no chance on the only goal they did score. AB might have had 4 or 5 shots, maybe the best chance was really not a shot on net. It was Ricky Yang hitting the post.
Yeah, no, you know, the last 5 minutes Central really carried it, but AB's going to finish it when they get their chances.
Yeah.
First few shifts here, really important.
All right, we got the McCroby line. We got McCroby, Julian Stewart, and Yanni Pappas. Yanni tries to dump it in. Cam Hare and Kyle Lang on D. Puck comes in. Nice play by Kyle blocking the puck. Out front, Cam in the corner, moves it up to Julian. Julian with a little room. On the wall, tries to get it up to Yanni. Pauly making the play. Julian keeps it in, puts it in the corner. Matty putting some pressure on Holly in the corner. Trying to get it up, Yanni causing disruption. Kyle back in the play. Kyle able to get the puck
nice
up.
Play
to
Julian.
Julian trying to get up to Matty, can't make the connection. And Central dumps it in, and they'll go for a change.
Better get it up here quick.
We got Yanni. Oh, Central defender, Sheehan making the play on the wall. Thompson dumping it in deep. Gendron putting some pressure on to Jake Wise below the line, out front, and that'll get out of the zone. AB's going to go for a change.
Got lucky there. He was all alone in front.
We got Chris Lozier, Ricky Yang, and Jake Benn trying to clear it out. Thompson moving it up. That's going to be an icing. AB got a break there. So we got Chris Lozier, Jake Benn, Ricky Yang out there on D. We have Tommy Peduto.
And CJ.
And CJ Joyce against the Jake Wise line for Central Capital. Central controls the faceoff, chips it up to Thompson. Wise going to the net. Nice play by CJ. On the wall, down low, off the side of the net. Tommy moving the puck up to Ricky. Ricky tries to chip it out. Puck held in. Ricky on the puck. Wise tried to feed it through, just wide of the net. CJ trying to retrieve in the corner. CJ pushing
nice play,
it up.
CJ.
Chips it out to Chris, over to Jake. Jake at the red line. Oh, Jake met at the red line. Ricky taking it in. And Jake got hit hard there at the red line. The defenseman stepped up and put a body on him.
Yep. He hung tough though. He's getting up.
He did. He's a tough kid, I'll tell you that.
Absolutely.
Now AB will come back with Mike Zaremba, Dan Berrier, and Alex Fulbert with Anthony and Colin Grady on D. That's going to be a high stick. They're waving that off. Nice back check. Nice play by Maddie coming out of the net. Alex on him. Puck dumped in low. Anthony on the puck. That's going to be a call. We're going to see our first penalty here.
Big
Central
opportunity.
Catholic. Central Catholic with a trip. AB... I think AB will be on the power play.
Yeah, AB's got a power here.
That's a cross check. I don't know how they got a cross check out of that, but we'll take it, I guess, right?
Big opportunity for AB to get right back in this game.
So this is the first penalty of the game. We'll see AB's power play. Power play was a little rocky last game. But we got Matty McCroby, Julian Stewart, and Yanni Pappas with Kyle and Cam on D. Julian, back to Kyle. They're going to work it on the wall. Kyle's going to shift over to the middle. Kyle out front to Cam. One-timer out front, bouncing. Oh, and just Yanni taken down.
He got tackled
in front of the net. Kyle put it on the wall.
So you got the goalie with
a
slash?
We got a penalty. We got another penalty on Central on the goaltender. So Central's going to have to put somebody who was on the ice in the box. AB will have a 5-on-3. Power play. Big opportunity. This is a slash.
Slash on the goalie.
Now, they got two guys going to the box. Okay, only one. So we got Nadeau who will serve the penalty. And Ferreira has a buddy in the box. They can catch up.
So they'll be up two men for a minute and 11 here.
It's a real big opportunity for AB. It's not just about on a 5-on-3, Tom, not just about getting shots on net, but about getting quality opportunities here. Matty wins the faceoff to Julian, over to Cam. Cam back to Julian, to Kyle in the middle, to Julian on the side. Cam's looking back door to Kyle. Oh, unforced turnover by Julian. They bring it back. Kyle regrouping up to Cam. Carried in the zone, Cam. Carried deep.
Support the puck, AB.
Okay. So there's Cam with the puck. He's going to take it behind the net. Up on the wall to Julian. Matty across. Matty back to Kyle. Kyle in the middle. Over to Matty. To Julian. One-timer.
Oh.
Didn't get a lot on
2-1,
that.
2-1 possibly.
Now, we got Thompson coming with Gendron. And he just puts it out of play. That should be an outside the zone faceoff.
Absolutely, Dave.
He had Eric Robbins crash in the net. And I'll tell you what, on a...
25 seconds here on the two-man advantage, Dave.
On a 5-on-3, you've got to have better opportunities than that.
They got Jake Wise here on Central as the only forward with 2D.
And he's a dangerous player. He's the BU command. He has Central's only goal, the only goal of the game so far. So, AB controls the puck. Staley putting a little pressure on. Moving it up the wall to CJ. Back to Tommy. Tommy's going to get some speed in the neutral zone. He's carried in. Tommy's going
to
carry it deep.
Net.
He's going to carry it in. Tommy with the puck on the wall. You got CJ back there. Chris. Nice job.
Yeah!
Goal. Chris Lozier puts it on there. Ricky A tips it in.
Hey, it's a 1-1 game. That's a great shot there by Chris on the ice. And we had traffic in front. Good net front presence there, Dave.
And Ricky Yang with his first goal of the year.
That's a big goal for AB.
Nothing fancy about that. Just get the puck to the net.
So,
and now AB still has a power play for 19 seconds, Tom.
Yep, man up. Got to get it deep here. Keep the pressure on.
This is a big shift, Tom. Talk about big shifts. This is a big shift. Central controls the faceoff.
Central's got five.
Too many men. Too many men on the ice.
Central's got five.
What happened to the power play? What happened to the power play? That's a bad call. That's awful refereeing right there. We got AB coming back with Caggiano and Colin Brady on D. We have Zaremba, Faubert, and Berrier up front.
Is that against Central's first line, Dave?
All seniors, I believe. Colin keeps it in. Nice, smart play. Down low to Dan. Alex chasing behind the net. Putting it up to Robbins. Robbins to Thompson. Thompson in on Caggiano. Nice play by Anthony. Up the wall to Zaremba.
Nice play by Mike.
To Berrier. Alex Faubert coming through the zone. Puts it on net. Saved by Shenna. You know, just plays like that, Tom. AB's going to get a little confidence. You know what? We can play with these guys.
Absolutely. It wasn't pretty, Dave. You know, Zaremba just manhandled the D at the blue line and out the puck came, and Alex had a good opportunity.
So it's 10:18 left in the second period. 1-1 from the ice center in Salem. Central controls the puck, puts it up the wall. Alex intercepts, looking out front. Out to the point. Caggiano keeps it in. Puts it to the front of the net, blocks wide. Out front, Zaremba trying to make a play. Anthony backs off the blue line and Berrier makes the play. Faubert on the forecheck. Nice play by Anthony, nice try. He stepped up, he had the right idea.
Yep.
Colin retrieving as they switch. Out front, nice save by Maddie, covering the post. Back to the point, loose puck. Boudreaux.
That's a good play.
Nice play, that puck's out. We're gonna go four. Three on one, we got a three on one. Alex, over to, just wide. Alex, nice try to get it to Dan Berrier.
We need a change here, Dave. It's been a long shift.
Yeah, and here we go. We got Wise coming in on Colin. He's gonna shoot it, just wide. Maddie controls the puck, uh-oh. Nice hit, I don't know. What was wrong with that?
That's a bad call. He had the puck.
That's a rough, the kid had the puck. And it looks like Anthony will, what'd they call that on Anthony?
Yes, Caggiano's going to go.
So Anthony's looking, he's going to the wrong penalty box, and now he'll go to the right penalty box. And that's too bad.
This is a big kill right here for AB.
So, AB will put out their three captains and Kyle Lang to kill the penalty.
Jake Wise is at the point here, Dave. For Central.
So Maddie, tough on the faceoff, puck out to Holly. Holly over to Wise. Wise across. Cam here, flips it up. They're in the Kyle out on the wing. Wise out to Holly. Holly trying to get it through in the corner to Thompson. Thompson on the wall, switches positions with Wise. He's gonna walk it in. Tip down low. Maddie trying to get it out. Julian gets it out.
That's a nice play by Julian.
Holly over the line. That's offsides, and that's a break for AB.
Julian forced him there, and he made one more shift that he needed, and that put him offside.
Yep.
52 seconds on the power for Central.
8:38 in the second period. We have a 1-1 game here in Salem, New Hampshire. Massachusetts High School Hockey live from Salem, New Hampshire.
Think about that.
Back to Julian. Holly over to Wise. Wise gains the line.
They just gave him the blue line
here.
And
he's on the wall. So we got Julian over there. Put Maddie going over.
Wise is trying to go back door. Yep. He's tried that twice now.
He has, and neither time. They might want to put a left-handed shot over there, Tom, if they're going to do that. And Kyle's able to clear the puck.
Nice play, Kyle.
So
AB's going to keep. Oh, no, they're going to change here.
Julian's coming off. Looks like Chris Lozier's coming on the ice. So Chris and Maddie as the forwards. And we got Thompson coming down the line.
He's wheeling it.
He's got some speed. Taking it behind the net. We got Wise coming through. Down low. They're going to look across to Chris.
Nice kill by
now
AD.
Now we got Caggiano coming out. He's got Maddie going to the net. Oh, he saw him too. Maddie on the wall. Maddie's going to put it in deep. Oh, out of play. And Maddie's going to hold his head.
Tough break there.
Right.
Tough break.
Now, you know, that's one of those, you know, you don't have to lift the puck. You can just slide it into the corner. There's no need to be fancy. But every kid does it.
Big shift here for AD.
Chris on the faceoff. We got Ricky. Ricky put it to the net. Ricky's fighting for it on the wall. They clear the zone. CJ puts it back
Goulet's
in.
Goulet's now playing wing. Not sure if Jake Benn's okay.
Chris putting a little pressure on. Out to Bartlett. Bartlett up the wall on CJ. Ricky's down low. Central controlling it, and that's going to get out of the zone. Liam Goulet putting pressure on. So we have Liam, Ricky, and Chris Lozier. And that puck's coming out. They dump it in. We have Bartlett, Fiera, and Faro. Uh-oh. Nice save by Maddie. Maddie puts it. Nice save by Maddie LaForest.
Maybe a little sloppy there.
Very sloppy.
With the behind-the-back, no-look pass.
We controlled the puck, the D had control, and it just kind of was between the two D behind the net.
You know, it's a good time for a change.
It's a good time for a change. We got Central's top line out there of seniors. And we got the Zaremba line out there for AB. And they played well. Caggiano up to Berry, he chips it out. Mikey Zaremba putting pressure on with Alex Faubert. This line's done well tonight.
Yep. Gambari going to force it.
He's going to dump that in. That was close to an ice there. Colin Grady back to get it to Zaremba. Out to Faubert. Faubert back in the corner out front. That's a break right there. We got Barrier up. He dumps it out, and that's not going to be an ice. Mike Zaremba with some pressure. Bounced out. Central takes it deep behind their own end. And Eric Robbins is going to skate it out. Caggiano tried to dump it in. Colin Grady with Staley on him. Colin puts it up the wall and takes a hit. Gives up his body to make a play. Alex Faubert and Dan Berry are in the play.
AB needs a change here.
They do. They've been out there for a while. We have Thompson with speed coming down the middle. Puts it on net. Kick save, Maddie. Zaremba. Colin Grady with time and takes it behind the net. And that gets out. And that's okay. That gets out. AB's going to look for a change. We got Julian Stewart. Uh-oh. We got Gendron in. Nice play by Julian Stewart.
Great play by Julian.
Julian made a play. Oh, and that's going to get out of the zone, I think. And there's another break. Yanni Pappas with pressure.
Dave, that's an example of a long change. AB's got to go all the way across
you know
the ice here.
That's a great buzzer for AB. What was that all about?
But on that play, the D changed to the far end of the ice, and we got caught.
Yeah, and it really should have been a breakaway for Central, right? You know what? We'll take a buzzer like that on every shift when Central has a chance.
5 minutes left in the second. Got to finish strong here.
Cam Hare over to Kyle Lang. Central putting pressure on. Julian on the wall. Try to get up to Maddie. Central intercepts. Jake Wise taking it over the line. Cam Hare blocked the shot.
Good stick
coming
by
up the
Cam.
Wall. Maddie on him. Puck down low. Cam Hare retrieving around the net. Up to Yanni into the neutral zone. No ice. And they clear the puck. Maddie has it. Gives it back to Kyle. Kyle over to Cam. Looking on the far wing. You got Julian. Maddie streaking.
3-2
give
here.
It on.
3-2.
Yanni going to the net. Oh, all right. We got Maddie's gonna tie that up. Oh, they're gonna let him hack. They're calling him. Are they pulling both of them?
I think they got a match here, Dave.
So we got Cam here and Wise.
Cam here being a little physical on Wise. He doesn't like it.
And you know, I'll say this in my pregame interview with Luke here, Cam's older brother, Luke assured me that Cam knew all he had to do was be physical with Jake Wise. He assured me of that.
Well, he got in his head there. Wise retaliated.
Uh-oh. Central controls the face-off, and it's going to get out. Friss has got to be better on the face-off. He's got to be better on the face-off. Clear the zone. Dump in. That's offsides. The ref missed it. Nice play by Chris.
Absolutely.
With the hit
played
at the body. Line. Tommy up to Liam. Central dumps it in. Nice play by Maddie. Maddie's playing with a lot of confidence. Over
sure
on the
is.
Wall. Chris has got to get that out. To Liam. There's Chris coming out of the zone. Get it in, Tommy.
Here.
Get it in. Nice play. Now Ricky's going to
forecheck. Go get it, Ricky.
Ricky and Liam. Chris, back to Tommy. Up to Liam. Liam dumps it in. Ricky's going to forecheck. Liam and Chris get a change. Bartlett up the wall. Bartlett's going to put it in deep. Nope. CJ's got it. Up to Dylan Boudreau seeing his first action. Sean Bovair, Jake Benz back on the ice, and Dylan Boudreau. Sean Bovair, physical play, controlling the puck. Out front, Dylan Boudreau,
almost.
With the goal. Dylan Boudreau's first varsity shift, and he almost puts it in the back of the net.
Hey, Dave, simple play there, though, right? Good forecheck, throw it at the net. Dylan's in there banging and digging.
And I'll tell you what, Dylan has wheels. He knows where to go. So this is great to see Dylan out there. Jake on the faceoff, Dylan on the forecheck. Dylan controls the puck behind the net. Jake helping him out, puck squirts free. Sean staying on that wing. Thompson bringing it out of the zone. Robbins going to the net. Maddie with the save, rebound, Thompson just wide. On the wall to Dylan. Move
gotta
it,
get
out.
It out, gotta get it out.
Oh, so Colin down low. Caggiano playing the body. Colin with some time up the board to Bovair. Got to get out now. Dump it in, Jake. There it is. So Dylan will go for a change. Up to Thompson with speed on Caggiano.
Good play
nice
by Cag.
That puck's down low. Oh, nice save by Maddie. What a save that was.
That was labeled.
What a great
and Maddie
save.
Took it away.
And I'll tell you what, when Maddie is on, he is on. And I'll he's been playing great. We have 2:12 left in the period. Central Catholic 1, Acton Boxborough 1.
He's in the zone tonight, Dave.
He's playing great. Jake Wise on the draw for Central with Zaremba. Wise controls the puck. Zaremba on him. Faubert out to the point, blocking the shot.
Good stick.
Here comes Barrier. Barrier.
You got to have a sense of urgency there.
Zaremba on the play, the stick, and Wise takes it back deep. He's going to
don't let him
Central.
Wheel.
And here he comes through the zone. Someone's got to put a body on him. Blocked shot by Cam Hare. Kyling tips it up, and Dan Barrier on the wall. He's going to have to get that puck out.
Oh, you got to get it out.
Wise blocks the puck in the corner. Thompson to Wise. Try to give it back to Thompson.
Minute 35 here. AB's got to finish strong.
Zaremba to Barrier, and he clears the zone. O'Neill's going to dump it in. Central tags up. Gendron on the forecheck. Reverses it to Kai Ling. Nice play. Get it out of the zone. He's got Zaremba. Zaremba with speed. He's going to put it on net.
Good
saved
shot
by
there.
Shenna. Faubert tried to get it in deep. Gendron with the puck down low.
We need a change
over
here.
Over to Boudreau. Back to Boudreau with speed. Julian disrupting the play. Bartlett on the wall. With Boudreau out front, AB's got numbers, and they're going to carry it out. McCrobie with speed over the red line, broken up. Julian coming over to help on Bartlett. Bartlett over to Thompson, over the top arrow.
Nice save
nice
by
play
Maddie.
By Kyle, clearing it out. Maddie cutting it down to Holly at the point. Holly putting it through. Maddie with the save. Nice save by Maddie again.
30
good
seconds
blocker.
Here
to Holly. Maddie with the save. And Maddie LaForest, he's making all the saves he needs to make right now.
Maddie's holding him up there.
25 seconds left in the period, Tom.
Big draw. You got to go to the corner, chip the puck out, and get out of the period. It's been a great period so far for AB.
And AB will have its top line out with McCrobie, Stewart, and Yanni Pappas. Opposite central senior line of Thompson, Robbins.
Good draw there by AB.
Maddie wins the draw over to Julian. Up to Maddie in the middle. Wise coming out in open ice. Good stuff. He tries to feed it through. Robbins out to Holly. Holly dumps it down low to Peduto. Out to the point, and that clears the zone. And that'll be the end of the period.
Great period by AB.
Much better period for Acton Boxborough. They had a 5-on-3 power play. They were able to get a goal on that. Nothing fancy, just putting the puck to the net. Ricky Yang tipped it in. It was a nice play. And you know what? I think that gave AB some confidence.
Well, it's about capitalizing on your opportunities, Dave. That was a big opportunity for AB. They took advantage of it. And now, you know, it's a 1-1 game going into the third.
Yeah, and I think, you know what? The worst thing for Central Catholic is I think they've run into a hot goaltender.
Absolutely.
Matt LaForce playing great. So we'll be back for the third period from Salem, New Hampshire. So we're back here for third period action here at Salem, New Hampshire. After two complete periods in the books, we have AB 1, Central Catholic 1. Central scoring in the first period. AB on a 5-on-3 power play. Tying the score up in the second period. Tom, your thoughts on the first two periods so far?
I really thought that, you know, AB got back in the game in the second period, started to get chances, which led to the 5-on-3, you know, really started to move their legs, get the forecheck going. So big first couple of shifts here to set the tone for the third for the Colonials.
And here we go as you get ready for third period action. We got the McCrobie line with Julian Stewart on the left, Yanni Pappas on the right. Senior defensive pair of Cam Hare and Kyle Lang. Maddie controls the faceoff back to Kyle, up to Julian. Julian's going to get it deep. Yanni's putting some pressure on. Holly back in the corner. Yanni attacking the puck. Julian helping him out. Yanni knocked off the puck. Julian with it behind the net. Yanni's going to follow the play. Maddie's going to crash in on Robbins. Yanni putting it deep. Julian causes havoc when he forechecks, I'll tell you what. Maddie moving it up. Julian trying to keep it in, can't get it. Staley on the wall. We've got Thompson in the slot, and Robbins crashing the net. Nice play by Kyle. Looks like the
puck's
ice
sticking there.
Is sticking, it's wet. Up to Julian. Robbins down low with Kyle on him. Maddie to help out. Staley in the corner. To Thompson. Thompson putting it out front. Maddie moving it up. Up to Yanni. Yanni's going to put it in deep and get a change. Jake Benn, Ricky Yang, Chris Lozier out. Tommy steals the puck. Puts it out front. To the corner. Tommy keeping it deep. Out to the point. Ricky Yang back with Gendron. Ricky steps up. Nice play by Ricky.
Really nice play by Ricky Yang, who's a forward.
Tommy in the corner, Chris helping out. Chris on Wise, put a body on him, hold him up. Chris staying on him. Out, they clear the zone. They dump, Central dumps it in. Sheehan down to Maddie, stops it behind the net to CJ. CJ reverses it to Tommy Peduto. Jake down low. Oh, little miss.
Getting a little careless.
Wise with it behind the net. Nice play out front. Jake's got to get it out. Nice play. Ricky Yang putting pressure on Wise. We can't let him wind up. Someone's got to put a body on him. Back to Wise on the wall. Wise looking for somebody out front. Controlling the puck. Tommy on him. Walks out of the corner. Nice save by Maddie. Tommy with the puck. We need guys on the puck.
AB's got to pick it up.
They really do. The center's got to back up in the play. Okay, here we go, Ricky. Get it out now. Chris, get on that puck. Put it off the wall and get it out. Bartlett with it in the neutral zone. Tommy Peduto steps up. Oh, no, that was CJ. Tommy with the puck. And that's going to be an icing on AB.
That's a good ice. Yeah,
that's all right. We'll take that. That was a little dicey in there. You know, I don't know what AB's doing in the zone, but I thought Christian needs to help out. He needs to support the defender. You can't give Jake Wise space in the corner. He's going to torch you, and he almost did right there.
You got to play him right in the chest, body.
Bartlett on the draw. Bartlett wins it back to O'Neal. Barrier putting pressure on him. Mikey Zaremba in the corner helping out, backed up by Anthony. See, there's the support. Walking out. Matty makes the save across the front of the net. Puck out front to Zaremba. Zaremba in the corner. Puts it behind the net to space to Caggiano. Puck down low. Jenrin. Bartlett with it. Bartlett puts it off the net out front. Zaremba carrying the puck out. He's going to get it to the red line and dump it in.
They're working the cycle. Central Catholic down low.
We got Faubert down low, putting pressure on. Berry releases to the corner, trying to keep it in with Alex. Puck behind the net. Zaremba putting pressure on. Central breaking it out now to Ferreira. Ferreira makes a move. Anthony steps up. Puck gets out of the zone. Alex puts pressure on the D. And here's Wise turning it up. Nice play by Colin Grady. That's a real nice play. Flips it out of the zone to Julian. They're going to call that offsides, and we're going to get a break on that one. That was another close call.
You know, AB's got to get that puck deep. We're turning it over in the neutral zone, and yeah. Central Catholic just transitions, and we're on our heels.
Well, Tom, we're in an Olympic-sized rink. This is a much bigger rink than we see it in the Neshoba Valley. I'd like to see AB dump it in and make Central go the 200 feet all the way down the ice. Here comes Julian in the corner. He stops on it, controls the puck. Julian and Yanni. Yanni with it out front to Matty. Matty to Julian. Almost. Oh, he shoots. Oh! And Central's going to have to ice it. That's a great opportunity. Matty and Julian.
But, Dave, like you said, dumping it in deep. Use the forecheck.
And you love to see how Matty and Julian work together. They talk, they communicate. And you could just see that after the icing. You know, they fist bump. We can do this.
The confidence is building.
You know, it's good to see that from your captains. Yanni putting pressure on. Puck down low. Cam Hare's going to crash on Robbins. Takes him out. That's okay. Matty's back in the play. And that's a nice play by Matty.
Great back check. Supporting your teammate.
Matty on the puck. Skate it out. Move it now. Move it. Thompson intercepts in the slot. And a nice play by Kyle just to touch it out of reach. Matty on the puck. Yanni. Kyle on the puck.
We're flat-footed
across
here.
Across to Poulin. Poulin winds up, shoots just wide. Kyle with the puck. Clears it into the corner from Matty. Matty's on it. On Thompson. Out to Yanni. Off to Julian. Julian's got some speed. Momentum going in the zone. Yanni going to the net. Here comes Central. Staley on the wall with Poulin trailing. Matty with a nice save.
Great save.
Chris controls the puck. He's going to skate it out. Get it out of the zone. Up to Yanni. Ricky and Chris putting pressure on. Here comes Tommy. Tommy dumps it in. Ricky on the forecheck. Shenna stops the puck behind the net. To O'Neal on the wall. Chris putting pressure on. Chris back to Tommy. Tommy on net. Just wide. Liam Goulet puts it in down low to Ricky. Chris takes the puck from Wise. Puts it back behind the net. Here comes Wise on the breakout. Out to Jenner
right
through the zone. And AB got a break. That's offsides. They're going to clear. Give it to the far wing, Liam. There it is. To Ricky. To O'Neal. O'Neal on the wall. He's got three guys out front.
Here we go.
To Chris. Come on, Chris. Get it out. To Jenrin. Jenrin puts it back to the D. They regroup.
Got a force
Central
from here.
With numbers. Dumps it in. Puck out front. To Tommy. Tommy up to Ricky. Chris over to Liam. AB needs a change here. Back to CJ. CJ is gonna ice it. And AB will get a change. We got 8:37 left in the third period, 1-1 game. We'll have a face-off back in the AB zone.
It's a big draw here.
And AB's
gonna come out with his first line.
And you know what? That's probably the right decision. You don't want to put a line that hasn't played a bunch of shifts in that position in defensive zone faceoff. You want your top centerman out there. Maddie's out there, gets it back up to Anthony. Anthony, up. We got a 2-on-1 here. We got Maddie. We got Yanni going to the net. Maddie's going to put it through. Maddie in the corner. Yanni with the puck now. Down low. Julian steals it. Julian behind the net. Out to the point to Caggiano. Caggiano on net. Oh, almost. Almost.
Hey, great pressure there, Dave.
Hey, that's the second shift in a row for this line. They've had great pressure. Again, just moving the puck. Just moving the puck down low, keeping it down low. And now AB will come out with Jake Benn, Dylan Boudreau, and Sean Boisvert.
That line did their job, though. Got it out?
They did.
Put pressure on.
Sean's going to put it to the net, and Shenna makes the save. He's going to glove it. 8:08 left in the third period. AB will change the D now. They'll bring out Cam Hare and Kyle Lang. Put it on net. Dylan Boudreau putting pressure on. Kyle back, sends it up the middle to Thompson with speed. Puts it through. Maddie comes out of the net. AB dodged the bullet there. Cam Hare up to Dylan.
Got to get that deep.
Dylan puts it deep. Oh, tries to put it deep. Staley on the wall. He's got speed. We got two guys coming through, and he missed the net. Sean Boisvert in the corner.
That's two chances.
And there he's going to go. That's going to clear the zone. AB might want to think about a change right now. Back to Poulin. Pivots. Goes D to D. Locked in the neutral zone to Gendron on the wall. To Kyle. Kyle off the play. Out to Kyle. To Dylan. Dylan's got to think about dumping that puck in. To Kyle.
A lot of turnovers in the neutral zone, Dave.
Looks like Gendron to Thompson. Going to the net. Kyle makes the play. Up to Ricky. Oh, to Chris. Chris gets it out of the zone.
Nice play by Lozier.
There we go. Uh-oh, we got numbers coming back. Thompson, Chad Thompson and Wise. Maddie makes the save.
Maddie, steady Eddie in the pipes.
He's playing well. 5:56, 6:56 in the third period. It's a big face-off.
Got a big draw here.
Out, Central controls it.
Good stick.
Locked at the point. Loved. CJ with it. Chips it out. To Gendron, to Liam Goulet, puts it in deep. Get
good,
it in deep, make him go 200 feet. Now, we got Ricky on the forecheck to the corner. Chris is going to get there. Oh, just hops over his stick. We got three guys back for AB.
Liam, force him.
And Ricky coming back in the play. Chip it out, Ricky. Nope, there we go, into the neutral zone. Chris putting pressure on the D to Tommy. Chris get onside. Tommy brings it in, dumps it in. AB's going to go for a change. Maddie McCrobie putting pressure on. Julian plays the body to Wise. Wise coming in. Maddie on him. Wise is forced to take it out. Too many men. They got too many men. Yanni putting pressure on. Giving it back to Wise.
Wise is starting to wheel it here.
He is. Oh, Wise had a stick up. He thought that was a goal. And Julian's on him on the wall. Maddie Faro with the play. Steals the puck. Going in, puts it out front, through the crease. Yanni making the play. Yanni controlling the puck, puts it out to the point. Maddie out there in coverage, wheels it around the net. We have Faro on the puck and Julian. Pauly back on D, giving it to Julian. We got 1-on-1 now. I like this matchup. Julian, well below the line, on the puck. Yanni helping out. Zaremba coming back in the play.
3-2 here
by
Central.
Bartlett, to Bartlett. Bartlett takes it below the line. Colin Grady making the play. No, that's a nice play. Maddie holding that post tight.
Caggiano laying him out in front the way he should, protecting his goalie.
And there'll be a face-off to the right of Matt LaForest in the Eckenbach-Bow zone with 5:09 left in the game.
Every shift counts right now, Dave.
Absolutely. It looks like AB's strategy is to get it over the red line, dump it in, let the clock tick, make Central go the length of the ice. Zaremba on the faceoff to Thompson down low. Zaremba with the body on him. Central. Zaremba in the corner. Colbert out front. Colin Grady to retrieve. Collin puts it out of the zone. Collin with the puck. D to D over to Anthony. Anthony looking up to Faubert. Faubert's got to get it in deep. Put it in. Barrier goes cross ice to Staley. Staley with the puck to the middle. To Robbins. Robbins up to Barrier. Barrier dumps it in. Alex Faubert on the forecheck with Barrier. Alex gets the puck. Oh, to nobody out front. Robbins brings it up to Staley on the wall. Cam here. Staley with the puck down low. We got two Central Catholic out front. There's a Remember in the corner. Up to Alex. Chip it off the board. That's a good play by Alex Faubert.
Good play.
Dan Barrier putting a little pressure on. Dan with the puck. O'Neill turning the puck up ice with some speed. O'Neill through the neutral zone. Over the blue line. O'Neill shoots. Matty with the save.
Matt LaForest has been outstanding tonight.
He's done everything that he needs to do. He really has.
4 minutes left here, Dave. Big draw in our zone again. He's got the senior leadership out there on D with Cam and Kyle.
We got Chris Lozier, Liam Goulet, and Ricky Yang. Chris on the faceoff with Wise. Puck bounce out to the point. Ricky on him. Matty with the save. Liam with the puck. Liam's gaining it out of the zone. Oh, Liam tried to chip it out. Liam moves it in. Chris putting pressure on Wise. Get on him, Chris. Don't let him start up. Don't follow him. There. Oh, that's a tough way to start the shift.
Gonna put a body on him.
Here he comes, end to end. Chipped it up to Ricky. Ricky tried to get it out of the zone, couldn't quite get it out. To Kyle. Kyle chips it out of the zone. Liam putting pressure on with Ricky. Chris on Wise. Chris following his check. Nice play by Cam. Getting the puck out of the zone. Liam putting pressure on. Chris chasing Staley on the puck.
3 minutes left here.
To Cam. Cam up to Yanni. Yanni with pressure. Cam's got to get that in. Puck in the feet. Central regroups at their blue line. Over to Boudreau. To Ricky, over to Kyle, and dumped in back to Staley. Central controlling the play, kicks it off a skate. It's going to come down to Matty, and there'll be a faceoff in the AB zone to the left of Matt LaForest. 2:38 left in the game. Central Catholic 1, Acton Boxborough 1.
Another big draw for the McCroby line here.
We got McCroby taking the draw against Bartlett. Central controls back to Poulin. Poulin trying to shoot it through. Blocked by McCroby. Into the corner. Bartlett followed by Peduto. Bartlett puts it in deep to Farrow. Farrow with Peduto on him. Into the corner. Out front. Oh, nice play.
Good stick by Yanni.
Yanni puts the stick in the shooting lane. And Julian's able to clear the zone.
Nice
here comes
play.
Yanni to Matty. Matty almost had a chance. It just got ahead of him. He chips it in deep to Yanni. Keep it down low, Yanni. Down to Julian. Out to the point. CJ, walk in. Put it in deep. That's it. Good job. CJ made a great recovery there. Down
sure
low,
did.
Yanni. Nice play by Matty. Down low to Yanni. Out front.
Here it is! Here it is!
Beautiful. What a great cycle by that line.
Yanni
Pappas, Matty McCroby, Julian Stewart. They worked it around. Tic-tac-toe out front to Julian, right in the far corner, down
Dave,
low.
Dave, great boys by that line.
Unbelievable.
No one panicked. They kept it low, kept their legs moving, and good things happen when you go to the net.
Absolutely.
Big shift right now for AB.
And Coach Lavin's talking to this next group coming out. Real important shift. We got Chris Lozier, Ricky Yang, Liam Goulet out on the faceoff. Minute 45 left in the period.
Got to get pucks deep. They can go 200 feet. Jake Wise on the ice for Central. He's got it now.
Liam Goulet with the play. Tipped. Oh, that's offsides, and that's a good call. .134 left in the period. Face off outside the AB zone.
Looks like Lavin might shorten his bench here.
Yeah, it's Minute and 33, Liam Goulet tried to chip the puck out. Chris putting pressure on him. On the wall, puts it on net. Matty makes the save.
They're pulling the goalie here.
Central Catholic with 124. Shenna's on the bench.
I'm surprised Central doesn't call a timeout here, set something up.
Well, you call a timeout, you're also giving AB a chance to drop a defensive play too, right? But we'll see.
AB looks a little confused.
Yeah, they don't
want
have enough guys out there. So we got Cam Hare and Anthony Caggiano out on D. We got Matty McFroby, Yanni Pappas, and Julian Stewart. And Central will call a timeout.
Might have worked in AB's favor there. They looked a little disjointed.
They did. And I'll tell you what. We got 1:24 left in the game. AB 2, Central Catholic 1. And you know what? AB's got to control the draw. Maddie's been great on the draws tonight. He really
Absolutely.
Has been.
AB's going to bring it back, go to the corner, bang it around the boards, and chip it out. This is about chipping it out, and chipping it in, Dave.
That's right. Yeah, they've had a good game plan, especially in the third period. Get the puck deep, force Central to go the length of the ice. You know, and with every tick of the clock later into the game, you can see Central tightening up on their sticks. They're trying to do it alone. Jake Wise is a great player, but I don't think Jake Wise can skate through all the guys
Absolutely
and score,
not.
Right?
No, they're squeezing their sticks a little. You know, this is where you've got to play simple hockey. Make the simple pass,
right.
Make the simple play.
Yeah. And let the clock run. So here we are, back to the faceoff. 1:24 left in the game. AB 2, Central 1. Here at the Ice Center in Salem, New Hampshire for Massachusetts High School Hockey.
Doesn't get any better than this,
though. McCorby will take the draw against Wise. Now Wise put it through. He tried to go to the net. Matty, right on it.
Great draw.
Out to Yanni. That's not going to get there.
That's
not going to be nice. So there we go. Julian with some pressure.
Force to let him wind up, though.
Thompson falls to Yanni. Yanni puts it through to Julian. Julian,
Wise
a little pressure.
It.
Matty, close that gap. Out to the point. Kept in by Staley. Staley down low. Body on him by CJ. Out to Staley. Staley through. Can't find anyone out front. Out to the point to Sheehan. Sheehan puts it in to Robbins. Matty puts it wide with the glove. Out. Yanni can't clear the zone. Just wide to Julian. Julian on the puck. Out front, that's going to leave the zone. That's a break for AB. Thompson at the red line. Trying to do it himself. He can't get it in. Thompson in the slot, shoots. Oh, no! 15 seconds left. And just a bad break.
That great break, but a hell of a shot, Dave.
It was a hell of a shot, and you know what? Matt LaForce couldn't see it. He shot it through three, eight, but you guys have screened. It went right up over the glove. But you know, I'll tell you what, 15 seconds left is not a time for AB to have their heads down, because Central could easily get another opportunity.
Absolutely. They got wheels, and as you can see, the same guys are out there, Jake Wise and the crew.
We got Chris Lozier, Liam Goulet. Puck back, Robbins puts it in. AB's got to clear it out. Maddie's going to make the save with 6.7 seconds left. And this is as big a draw as you're going to see in the game. And you wonder if it's Coach Lavin is going to call a timeout here.
He's got Chris Lozier on the draw.
Uh-oh. That's terrible. That's just bad luck.
Tough luck for AB. You know, didn't play a lot of body on that play.
No. And you know what? That's how they got their first goal, too.
A real shame for the Colonials.
It's just a shame. They played such a great game. Matty LaForest played so well.
But Dave, this points out again that you got to play a full 60 minutes.
Yeah. That's right. That's right. What a tough way for it to end, I'll tell you that. AB, talk about a roller coaster. After Julian's goal, we're at the top of the mountain.
Yep.
And that's the game. And AB's going to go down 3-2. What a shame. You know what? It's a tough way to lose it here in Salem, New Hampshire. AB went up 2-1 late, gave up the tying goal, and then with 15 seconds left, gave up the winner. It's
tough way to lose, but, you know, we should really think the boys are going to learn from this and build on it.
And you know what? They all worked hard. They played hard, and it's good. Maybe this is in some way a confidence booster when they get to reflect on it that they can play with these teams.
Well, you know, Central Catholic was ranked 6th in the state coming in, and AB almost won the game and skated shift for shift with these boys. So AB shouldn't hang their head. Something to build on and come back on Saturday for a big win.
Yeah, and they play Danvers on Saturday. We'll see you then.